little patience, man. They know I'm out. That fucker's going down.
You know which one of them sent him?
Does it matter?
I get close. I'll take him out.
Cowboy on me, Ray?
That's what I'm talking about! Now, you gotta lose the heat!
You finished? Wanna go meet this girl or not?
Let's go.
This is Maria Cortez. Maria, this is the guy I was telling you about.
You know what we do?
Move things?
Candy's isn't the place for guys who want to go straight.
So who does the hiring?
I do. You any good?
Oh yeah, he's good.
Your job make you tense?
There's bad guys out there.
Don't they just get everywhere?
You'll hear from me.
Wait, when do I get to be Candy?
When I say.
You're the boss.
Done me a little digging on our old friend Slink. Wasn't too hard. Just followed the stench. I'll send a few details over to you.
Something's wrong. It's way too quiet.
Thank you.
They weren't amateurs. What the hell is going on?
Okay, Slink's paranoid as hell these days, and if we want to hurt him, we need to be smart. He owns 3 pawn shops, all ripe for the picking. They've all got first-rate security, but since hitting them all at once is out of the question, a fast ride is the next best thing. The first shop in North Bronx isn't a problem, but we can't make a call on the other two till we start the ball game. Leave that to me. I'll be in touch.
Promised you a ride, man, and here she is. All my own work. Beautiful. And armor-plated, too. Try bringing as much of her back as you can. These parts weren't free.
You're gonna love this. Slink's got a big shipment of party drugs just cleared the airport. And guess how he's bringing it into the city? Rental cars. Four drivers, four identical cars. Only one's carrying the stash. The others are decoys. Guy thinks he's being clever, huh? So you're gonna show him he's not. Take out all the cars if you have to. Destroy the drugs. If you're up for this, head down to the rental agency. I got a contact there who will give you a heads up.
Oh my God, the cars are on the move. I can track them, but not for long. My supervisor will be back any minute. Then I can't help. Not for any money, understand? No way.
Go! after the others. Go!
Is it always the last place you look? Thanks. You've been a big help.
If you're ready to finish the loose end we got on Slink, I just got word he's in Harlem at the Funky Rabbit making some cheap shit movie. Say goodbye to him from me. TK, it's me. Think I got what we need on Bishop. The son of a bitch looks untouchable, but I got a few thoughts on that. Gonna send him through to your PDA.